here there is a car. Whenever car moving and we want to stop the car, we have to use the hydraulic brakes. So the car is start moving and we have to stop it. You can see here I am pressing the piston and it gets stopped. This is how the car gets stopped and we use hydraulic brakes.